मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू बायोलॉजी क्लासरूम वंस अगेन. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव वॉच्ड द लास्ट वीडियो. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ फर्स्ट चैप्टर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर. ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. नेक्स्ट, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. एवरी प्लांट हैज, देर आर फोर ऑप्शन बट आंसर विल बी लीव्स, स्टीम एंड रूट्स. नेक्स्ट, which part of the plant is not always present? There are four options, but answer will be fruit. Number 3, which one of the following has compound leaves? Answer will be neem tree. Next, which part of a plant help to carry food to all parts of the plant? Answer will be stem. Next, plants take carbon dioxide from air through tiny openings found in. Answer will be leaves, because tiny opening means stomata. Stomatas are basically situated in the leaves. Number 6, which one of the following statement is wrong? There are four options, but second one is wrong. Male flowers will develop into fruits. Number 7, plants spread out their branches and leaves in order to get more sunlight. Next, which of the following plants has parallel venation in leaves? Answer will be sugarcane. One of the following plants does not have leaf tendrils. This one is prickly poppy. Number 10, in dead leaves are highly segmented and modified into sacs called bladders. Answer will be bladder root. Next, fill in the blanks. A leaf mainly consists of two parts, lamina and midrib. Next, the gas allow the gases to move in and out of from the leaf. As will be stomata. 3, a gas leaf is one having a single continuous blade without any incision or cuts. Simple leaf. The arrangement of veins in the lamina is known as venation of the leaf. Number 5, gas present in the green leaves help in the trapping energy from the sunlight. So answer will be chlorophyll. The arrangement of leaves on the stem of a plant is called phyllotaxy. Next, true false. The broad green part of the leaf is called lamina. Answer will be true. Next, chlorophyll imparts green color to the leaves. Answer will be true. Bamboo tree has reticulate venation. Answer will be false. In some plants, leaves get modified as scale leaves. Answer will be true. Vegetative propagation is an asexual method of reproduction in plants. Answer will be true. And the last one, bryophyllum can be reproduced from their stem. Answer will be false. Next, name the following plants with parallel venation. To example, wheat, paddy. Next, plant with reticulate venation. Answer will be mango, neem. Plants with hold phyllotaxy. Example, oleander and Indian cucumber. Next, carnivorous plant. Example, peach plant and Venus flytrap. Again, plants that reproduce through leaves, example bryophyllum and begonia. Next, answer the following question in short. Name the part of a plant which produces its food, leaves. Name the process by which leaves lose water into the air, transpiration. Name two plants with leaves modified into spine, cactus and prickly poppy. Name a plant that has alternate phyllotaxy, hibiscus. What is the function of a leaf tendril? Basically, it is a modification of leaf that gives support to the weaker stem to climb upward direction. Next, define vegetative propagation. Vegetative propagation is a process by which plant produce new plant or baby plant from their vegetative part, like stem, root, leaves, etc. So I have discussed the first chapter. Next day, I will start the second chapter. I hope all of you have understood. You will learn the question answers. So for today, up to this.